This is the podcast of Who's Show, with all its red families under one roof. Sit back and enjoy the show.
Welcome, everyone. Welcome to another episode of the Tudster Cartoons Show. Everything is a bit manic, and Abby and Naomi are feeling the pinch of this too. I'd better head off. Donna is waiting for me upstairs, for some bedroom fun. Can't say no to that.
Oh my goodness. I think I'm going to need a break after all that mayhem. It's starting to draw on me like a blunt pencil. Would anyone ever imagine this? I am the type who is as active as any three-year-old, but can't figure out what's going on.
It's okay, my baby brother. I'm here to help ease your load for you. Come on, let me help you with your room.
I will happily accept. Thank you very much, Alana.
It's my pleasure, darling. I might be naughty most of the time, but never will sit and watch you struggle with such a big task.
I am so happy that I can do something good later.
Would it be possible if Leanne and I joined you at that point?
Why, of course you can, my love. I would love to spend time with my sisters.
Then consider it settled. Let me and Leanne take you to a place of your choice.
Absolutely, but until then, I better sort my room out.
Wait, Justin, sweetie. Aren't you forgetting something?
What's that, Alana?
We have machines in our bedrooms, and so they'll do the work for us. Have you got yours set up yet?
I don't think I have, because I don't know how to.
Well then, allow me to help you. It's very easy to set up, and it'll make things a lot easier for you. I love you so much, and all I want is to see you happy.
Can't really say no to my sister's help. Thank you very much, my love.
No problem. Come with me, and we'll get started, straight away.
Say, Karen, my juicy apple chutney. How are you doing on this rather manic day?
I'm doing well, thanks. How are you?
I too, am doing well, thanks, my pickled watermelon. I wonder what's to become of this beautiful mansion.
I can answer that one, Alan. Everyone is sorting out their rooms so that Darren can organize an update for them.
So, is this mansion run on a virtual server? Blimey, would never have thought of that one. Darren is so very technically minded with this mansion, and it's pretty awesome too.
Sounds about right. I wonder, what is the urge that Darren's facing this present time? I haven't seen him for a while.
I think I know what he might be up to.
What are you thinking about, my melon treacle spice?
I think Darren is on the verge of updating stuff on top of the mansion. We have a sports court line up, or maybe even a mansion rooftop beach.
Both of which sound like a great idea.
I'm only guessing this, though. I don't know for sure.
We shall just have to wait and see.
Hey, Dad. I wondered what the excited chatter was downstairs. I, too, was trying to guess at what Darren has up his sleeves.
I reckon we should just wait and see what happens. We shall only spoil it for ourselves if we keep guessing.
You know what? You're absolutely right, Lily. And I won't want that to happen. I'm a type of guy that loves surprises, yes, even at 45.
We have so much to plan, and so very little time to prepare ourselves.
So we shall get going, and on the double.
We're already sorted. And so we shall now go and help the others.
That sounds like a great idea, Dad. Thanks for making it.
No problems, my sweetie. Come on, let's get to it, now.
We're finished with our tidying up. I think. The more people that finish, that's when they start to arrive.
You could be onto something, my strawberry creme egg. We are usually amongst the first to finish our work.
This is going to be awesome. Once we got ourselves organized.
I wonder this, my apple spice melon. Who's the next to finish?
It'll be me, Leo Sherrod. I'm glad that's all sorted.
My goodness, Leo. You were pretty fast there. Did you complete all that you needed to?
Absolutely, Donna. I didn't really want much doing to mine, because I am satisfied with everything that I have.
What did you have planned for your room?
Just some tweaks to my robot and auto servers. I've opted to have it run from 8:30 to 19:30, my active hours. I go to bed at 20:30, and so I have it shut off an hour before I sleep.
That sounds like a very wise idea, Leo. I'm so glad you followed your mum's advice.
Hey, Mum, I'm here. I have sorted everything out as to how I wanted it arranged.
But be careful, Naomi. Otherwise too much can lead to a chaotic mess, and some nasty accidents.
And we can't be having that, Mum. And so I did take great care in the sorting things out.
Excellent stuff, my sweetness. Now then, let's wait for the others, as they arrive one by one.
I'm here now, and I am super excited to see the things that lie ahead.
Things are going to be resplendent, as we wait for our rooms to get sorted.
Indeed they are, Justin.
I can't wait for the fun things that lie ahead.
I'm here now, Justin. Can't wait for the new look of my room. I think you'll like yours too.
Are my kids still up there? It seems like they need a lot done up there still. Hopefully, they shouldn't be too much longer.
Don't worry, Mum. I'm here now, and sorted everything out.
I am here also, Mum. Not too much longer now, and Romana should be here too.
There's my wonderful children. Now then, there are still lots of people still missing, and so we'll just wait for them.
That's the best we can do, Millie. I've also noted that Darren and his family are not here either. I guess some things come to Roscoe, and they are tending to him.
You just wouldn't believe it. That took some fair while. Lydia and Roscoe were finished a while back, and so they helped me out with my room.
I think we're all going to go out and be equipped with a room alarm, and so as our rooms are finished, we will be notified.
Sounds great, Lizzie. Come on, let's all go and have a great time.
This has been the Tubstar Cartoon Show. We must go, but we shall see you soon. Please stay tuned for more fun coming soon.